President Trump second oldest son Eric has claimed that negative media coverage of his father is so ferocious that it would lead another person to depression and then suicide. The 33-year-old businessman made the comment on the Joe Pacto, a nationally syndicated radio program, where he also said the president had to tune out negative coverage from the mainstream media. Read more. Ivanka back from administration plan to scrap Obama rule preventing pay discrimination trending was running for president in 2020 Joe Biden. Bernie Sanders released book, Visit Swing States if they weren't talking about you. You would be doing something right and it's important to keep it in context. Otherwise could frankly you'd probably end up killing yourself out of depression. Trump told the host Joe Pagliarulo. According to the Hill. He also explained that the first family take the coverage with a grain of salt, hit the media, the mainstream media, who does not want the president to succeed, hit government who does not want him to succeed, no matter what he does, he's going to get hit, and listen, I think you have to tune it out, BEDMINSTER, and J. July 15 Eric Trump wave as he head into US President Donald Trump's suite during the US Women Open Round 3 on July 15. 2017 at Trump National Golf Club in Bedminster, New Jersey. Photo by Elsa Getty Image. Don't miss UN Nuclear Agency reject Trump. Say with Iran on US request for military inspection throughout the interview. Trump continued to attack the political establishment and the mainstream media that he said deal in fake news. Politics is nasty. It's the nastiest business I've ever seen. He said, no matter what the president does, they're going to hit him on it. In the past, Eric Trump has attacked the Washington establishment calling it a lot more corrupt than most American think. Speaking on Fox News earlier this month, he called an email that showed his older brother Donald Trump Jr.'s met with a Russian lawyer claiming to have information about Democratic nominee Hillary Clinton total nonsense. Most popular good news for Trump has still massively unpopular but so is the race of Washington Trump Jr.'s initially denied that the meeting had ever taken place. On July 11, he revealed the email thread in its entirety, showing that he was hoping to be doing damaging information on Clinton. Trump eldest son has agreed to sit down in a private Senate Judiciary session as investigator look into the meeting with the Russian lawyer. He is expected to appear before the panel as soon as September. CNN CNN IEPORATING.EAIRIQUEST.FOR MILITARY INSPECTION THROUGHOUT THE INTERVIEW. Trump eldest son has agreed to sit down in a private Senate Judiciary session as investigator, looking into the meeting with the Russian lawyer. He is expected to appear before the panel as soon as September. CNN IEPORATING.EAIRIQUEST.FOR MILITARY INSPECTION THROUGHOUT THE INTERVIEW. Trump eldest son has agreed to sit down in a private Senate Judiciary session as investigator, looking into the meeting with the Russian lawyer. He is expected to appear before the panel as soon as September. CNN IEPORATING.EAIRIQUEST.FOR MILITARY INSPECTION THROUGHOUT THE INTERVIEW. More from Newsweek.